Okay, this intro is gonna suck ass, but basically I just got to the gym, meeting up with my homie Noah. He's gonna teach me how to do arms and shoulders. I just got this new pre. It's called Flight. I like gorilla mode. My homie Abe got this one. I'm gonna try it. It got some beta alanine, so I'm gonna get the butthole itched for real. But you'll see this homie, ginormous homie, bigger than me. Sour watermelon Flight. Kind of a good flavor. Okay, not even 2 fucking seconds later, I just started getting the fucking butthole itching.
You take gorilla mode?
I do, yeah. What do you take?
I usually take a gorilla mode. You just got a cheap one off Amazon.
Yeah. That's you, itchy as fuck?
Yeah.
Were you following like gorilla mine since the beginning?
Not really.
He had these pills called like gorilla mine rush.
Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, yeah. I could bring you like 3 pills if you want to try it.
I'm chilling with my fucking But they used to have a pre-workout too with DMHA in it,
yeah.
And they took it out.
So yeah.
To play when evil feeds your fear, the good will never disappear. A bright light will show you the way.
What do you think your strongest body part is?
My legs.
Legs? I think for me, my legs they're my fucking worst, bro. I got the shittiest fucking legs.
Bro, every leg day, I literally go hard every leg day. Like,
yeah.
I just love that shit. I'm already sweating so much.
I cannot do that fucking shit.
Nah, I don't know. It looks a lot heavier than it is, but.
Yeah. I'll probably do like 4.
Nah, you got that shit. What do you listen to? Do you listen to like hardstyle and shit?
Yeah, I listen to hardstyle.
Yeah.
Have you heard of Pressure by Tevin?
Pressure?
Yeah, Pressure. The cover kind of whack, but.
Make a deal, bitch, be for bigger deal, rubble steel skin. She wanna see my purple pickle up in the wind.
Okay.
Sean, cut this off, bitch, get in. And if your nigga don't like me, hit chinny chin chin. Huh. Bitch, I'm hotter than a pepper, no mint. Big stepper, no stilts, big tilt. 1K, bought my bitch a new kilt. Yeah. New skirt, ice skirt, big drift. Yeah. New grills, 10K, big lisp. Diamonds dancing on my fist, no disc. Give me lips, rock band like Kiss. Remember days, me and X hitting licks. One dollar melon, we hit a lick on your bitch. I'm a good fella, Mason Margiela, my kick. I am false a failure, my nigga, I got drip. Ashing on your bitch, this that Pokemon trainer shit. Who's this? He should be in cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich.
Okay.
On my way, that bitch won't give me polish. I'ma put my foot up in his socket. Who's this? He should be in cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich. On my wood, that bitch won't give me polish. I am constructor, that bitch, I demolish. Hey. Yes, give me. I'll go from Disney.
Homie looking not natty.
Your average D3 abuser.
Oh, for real?
Fucking abuse vitamin D3 in trust. It's a secret, I'm telling you.
And a Happy Meal, pretty please don't jip me. On the fries, on the guys, McDonald's cause they still selling pies, Just bought a new suit, got my up ties, Said he won't beef, pull up five guys, Yes, I'm fire, a little different like pumpkin fries, Hold up, where's my weed, guys? $1,000 melon, we hit a lick on your bitch. I'm a good fella, missing Margiela, my kick. I am false a failure, my nigga, I got drip. Ashing on your bitch, this that Pokemon trainer shit. Who's this? He should be in cockpit. Cause I'm flyer than a fucking ostrich. On my wood, that bitch won't give me polish. I'ma put my foot up in his socket. Who's this? He should be in.
Look at that shit.
I'm literally dying.
God damn, I'm sweating.
Shit, I need to get lower body fat percentage.
Alright.
Sit pose.
I don't get why people just don't take the fucking weight off.
Like, I get, like, you can leave one plate on, I'll take a plate off.
A fucking three?
Three plates?
Or two, yeah,
five,
fucking
nine. Loki, that shit needs to stay at four. I was just saying, the machine kind of feels weird, but at the same time, it's fine.
The static nerve goes past your glute, but it goes on your whole leg. So like, the nerve that goes along with your hamstring.
Yeah. Oh, that shit's all fucked up.
In high school, when I wasn't like dieting and stuff, I was just eating like Taco Bell, McDonald's, and, you know, anything. Like I play baseball and stuff, and I would run. And I'd go like this kind of. My doctor told me that it's caused from tight hamstrings. Okay. So your lower back compensates for your tight hamstrings. So then the static nerve's like, hey yo, tap out. Hey. He just said his tank top's inside out.
Hey, is your tank inside out? What? Everyone wears a wife beater, but not everyone wears it inside out.
Yeah, it depends.
No, I know.
It's like, yeah, you're like your long sleeves, like, everyone. Hey, you told your boy your skin.
I know that. I literally do that shit. Everyone wears a wife beater, but put that shit inside out. You gotta be different.
I'm gonna start doing that shit. I didn't know.
Wait,
that.
I do it inside out. You find your own shit. Maybe upside down.
Upside down, bro.
We're gonna do rear delt flies. That's a key to big shoulders.
I tried playing soccer. You're a soccer guy. Dude, I suck ass at soccer.
Bro, I sucked ass at soccer, but I liked it. I was fucking good. Bro, I couldn't kick, but like I could run.
Sick ass silly though, dude. So when I scored a goal, did the airplane.
Oh, you were? Homie working hard, bro.
Hey, zoom in on that.
The hourglass, but I ain't the hourglass you want.